This is called Sermon to the Stones. Under the dark wing of a steel bridge, I walk down to the water's edge, where force of the current struck stone on stone, a chattering of lock, rock on rock on rock. I heard a flinty complaint, a clamor from the shifting stones. We are not light. We are heavy as destiny. The river rippled there before me, patiently, persistently. I hungered, and after I lit my pipe in a match's flare, I considered the stones where they gathered there. A crowd of mournful faces, separate, far too aware of isolation and empty spaces. I stood erect and said, "Stones, my brethren, be heavy. Praise weight. Praise gravity. Where all things fall inward, the center must be without levity." And the stones stirred idly at first, fitfully. I stood there, sprouted wings and rose into churning circles about me. I heard trajectories whizzing through the air and raised my arms and said, "Oh no, brother stones, be stones, rock right, roll away right, rise not lest you fall, but stones, good brothers. Stones. Sun spreads. Light is born to bright, and moon reflects smiles in silver. But stones must enclose the darkness. Be the still systole and diastole, hearts of stone, while those hard human hearts wander. Stones. Abruptly was heard rainfall. The stones showered down like stones that they are, now fallen angels or stars, down to the night washed riverbank. I picked one up and waited in my palm, thinking, "I know what the stone is, but how shall I know what I am?"